sat down to do your math and homework and thought, I have no idea where to start. This is why today I'm going to show you how to solve a math problem. You are going to take a math point again, or you currently are at some point in your life. And I'm in AP Calc, and I have tutored math for 2 years. I'm going to inform you on how to solve a math problem by looking at the type of problem, looking at the concepts, and how to solve the problem. To begin solving a math problem, you must first look at what the type of problem is. So the problem I have up here is the sum of two numbers is 84, and one of them is 12 more than the other. What are the two numbers? So just because it has words in it, it's called a word problem. It's pretty easy to come to that conclusion. The other type of problems are like there's equations and there's some more advanced problems that you guys probably won't get to until later in life. So since we've determined that this is a word problem, the first thing to do to start solving it is to pull out certain things that might need. So like here it says the sum of the two numbers is 84, that's pretty important, and one of the numbers is 12 more than the other, that's also important. So you can look at what kind of concepts you have now, since you have all the important information. Since we have a variety of people in different math classes in here, I just did a basic algebra problem online to solve. So all you really need to know is basic addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. So now that you guys can know the basic concepts of this problem, you can start solving it. In order to solve this problem, you have to come up with an equation. So you know that since you don't know the numbers, you use what's called a variable, which I would just use x because it's basic. So there's two numbers. So you have x plus x, and it says sum, which means you have to use addition. And one of them is 12 more than the other, so I just group one. And then you know that equals 84. So now what I would do is I would basically get one of the x's by itself so you can solve for x. So I would distribute, which is just a plus sign. So it'd be x plus 12 equals 84. And then I would leave that one equal 2x plus 12 equals 84, and then I would subtract 12. So 2x equals 72, and then x equals 14 as you divide by 2. So one of the numbers is 14, that's what that tells you. And how you find the second number is you take, you plug 14 back into this equation. So then you would be 14 plus 12, which is 26. So your two numbers is 14 and 26. So now that you know how to solve a basic math problem, you can take these basic concepts and apply it to everyday math homework when you don't understand something. For the concepts part of it, all you have to do is look back at your notes, and the teacher usually tells you exactly what the concepts you will need, and you just have to apply them. So now that you know where to start, that will help you with everyday math.